Hi, I'm Ben. I am at home today and I'm cooking some dishes out in the garden. And this is where a lot of the inspiration for Keep It House menus start. Particularly for like Princess Royal and the Orange, where there's kind of a lot of Mediterranean flavours, but also some of the more British stuff that we do at the like the Coachmakers with the chop house feel. So the first dish that I'm playing around with today is a grilled ribeye on the bone. And then we're going to do, I'm thinking of simple kind of grilled onions, radishes, watercress salad with loads of lemon juice, some olive oil. We're going to get started. I'm going to get my beef on first. Okay, so I've got these lovely radishes that are real radish season at the minute, so make the most of them. But a lot of people don't cook them. They're fantastic sauteed or grilled or baked. And then I've got these lovely garden onions, which are a sweeter version of a spring onion. More bulbous, and they're great again for grilling and get a nice char on them. Just trim those ends a little bit. Just a little bit of oil over it, and some pepper on, and then we're just going to chuck these on the grill as well. You follow me back. Onions on, and all this is going to get, you know, it's going to cook, but you're just going to get a nice kind of hint of smoke on this. You know, the Princess Royal, we've got a Josper oven, so we love cooking this kind of way. It's beautiful, you know, the smoke on the meat and stuff is fantastic. Just gonna turn that on the side just to get a bit of a char on the fat. It's always a good thing. If you've got a piece of meat like that, always just give it a little minute or so on the fat side just to crisp it up. When they're ready, so these do not take long at all. Pink, we'll just take that off, let that rest, and then we can go and plate. Okay, so we've got our meat cooked, vegetables have been grilled, I've got some watercress here, got some fresh mint, which I love using in salads. Rather than just thinking as a herb, I use it as almost as a salad leaf. So our grilled radishes go in there, and our grilled onion. And then to you really, but I'm just gonna slice mine. This is how we do it in the restaurant. And it just, if it's for sharing, obviously it makes it much easier for people to just take a slice. Just pop that. And then we could just layer the grilled onions and salad just on there. So that's charcoal grilled ribeye on the bone, just with a really simple kind of summery salad of grilled garden onions, radishes, watercress, mint, loads of lemon juice, extra virgin olive oil.